Watch it. You are about to embark upon a new video game adventure.
No, no, no. I've heard enough about Reggie. What I want to hear about is Will Smith.
In case you guys haven't seen, there was a new Aladdin trailer with Will Smith as the genie, iconic character, the genie. Will Smith's face is just CGI'd on.
It's about
very,
time.
Very tastefully done.
It's been too long.
If we could just pull up the image of him right there so you guys can see that.
Yes, yes.
I'm looking at this.
Is any other part of him actually from Will Smith?
No. It doesn't look like
his hands?
Just his face. This is like the old, like, when they first discovered a green screen, like how they would put a face on something.
Yeah.
Remember in SpongeBob where they'll have like a real mouth talk?
Oh yeah.
That's what
they
did
like
for
the annoying orange.
Like the annoying orange, but for the genie.
They've hired him.
They brought him there.
Oh, I wonder if they put him in one of those suits, like the guy for Beauty and the Beast. Is that what's going on? Is this like one of those huge suits?
I think this is a new trend for movies now. Like there was the Pokemon, and then there's the Sonic, and now there's Will Smith. I think like the trend is to make weird CGI stuff that doesn't look right.
It's like Will Smith, he's on there, his face doesn't exactly, it's his face, but maybe it doesn't move right with the body, or it doesn't seem like it fits with the body, and therefore it's just like a standout, jarring, upsetting thing. You're like, oh, Will Smith, is that you? Have you been consumed by this blue beast? I don't know.
Maybe they made it with that deepfake program.
Oh, no.
Right?
What? So does that mean that they filmed a genie? And then used the deepfake program to put Will Smith's face on it? Wait.
Yeah, because it would be cheaper.
It would be cheaper to film a genie?
Yeah. We brought in a real genie.
They're Disney, okay? They have.
But we wanted Will Smith to be on the face. We couldn't just have the real genie. The real genie couldn't act good enough.
The Disney vault, we took out one of the many genies that we have enslaved.
If you watch Aladdin, that's like the most integral part of the movie is genie. The whole movie is built around genie. It's still like the craziest, one of the craziest like animated things in a movie. Like, he's always turning into stuff. Like every second he's like turns into something different.
Yeah, they're not going to do that here. There's no
way. With Will Smith, he's just going to be standing around.
I do not want to see Will Smith turn into a realistic boat with his face on it.
He's
I can't even imagine.
What if that's why this is what weird? What if that's what they're actually doing? He's gonna turn into a big boat and the giant stretched out, a super wide stretched out Will Smith face is out like on a boat. Hey, get in, Aladdin!
Oh my god. I'm gonna have nightmares now, thank you.
Look at this still. When Genie turns into Jack Nicholson. How is Will Smith going to do that? Are they going to bring in Jack Nicholson?
They will put Jack Nicholson's face.
They're just going to bring in green screen in Jack Nicholson on.
Green screen.
It'll be like Animorphs.
It'll be like, all right, Jack Nicholson, we need you for 5 seconds. Thank you. All right, anyway, so what are we going to talk about next? Have you beaten Earthbound yet, Leah?
Well, there was a snafu with my Earthbound. I had progressed a lot more, and then my save file got lost.
God.
Jason set me up on that. I was playing it. I was having a great time, and then it got busted. Then Jason was like, "Ha! I told you that game's not as good."
What? What?
Then he goes and plays Paper Mario.
He
was like, "This game is the best." He beats Paper Mario last night. Then today, you know what he's doing? Playing Earthbound.
Ooh, you got caught.
Then he goes, actually, this game's way better.
Oh, Wait, hold on a second.
Let's slow down.
Okay.
Let's go back to Genie. Aladdin is Genie.
No. You're not gonna get out of this.
Just go ahead and deny it.
You're not getting out of this one, buddy.
Welcome back to Dunk Tank. Today, I'm joined by Sean, Woa, Leah. We're talking about the hot topics today. Will Smith is genie. We're talking about uploading to different websites. Leah, please explain. Let's start talking about what really matters, though.
All right.
Yeah.
Will Smith is genie.
Of course.
I mean, no, Oscars.
That's good.
Speaking of Oscars.
Yeah.
Sonic.
Yeah.
You guys see this Sonic?
Yeah.
You liking that Sonic?
Obviously, this Sonic is the worst thing that anyone has ever seen here in this entire room. Obviously.
Well, I mean, have we talked about the genie yet?
We did talk about the genie, and I gotta admit, this is probably worse. By a lot. By a big margin.
This is what I was saying. This is the new trend. This is the Pokemon, Will Smith, genie, Sonic.
I mean, Pokemon's looking really good compared to all of those.
Compared to this, yeah. The Pokemon, they're all right. They're a little fuck in some circumstances. But here we are looking at Sonic now, all right?
But and Sonic, his arms are not blue. They keep giving him blue arms.
I'm not opening
that
can.
It's like a marketing thing, right? Like, good graphics. Kids like good graphics, and kids think good graphics go with realism.
I don't know, because they're making all these cartoon shows that have no detail in them at all, so I don't get it.
All of these things should be 2D animated cartoons, right, and not through CGI.
I've been playing actual real D&D for the last couple weeks, though.
So what is your character? Are you a dwarf or a...
I got myself, he's kind of like a human, but okay. Let me get into human. That in a second.
Come on. What the hell?
Right.
Should have been a night elf mohawk.
I gotta say, for infinite possibilities, that's kind of a boring guy you got. It's not as crazy as I expected.
I figured I'd come in there, you know, this being my first time and all, I'd probably not go too crazy. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Well, you could at least say he's got crazy hair or like...
Boring.
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 I'm CGI Sonic.
Ooh, CGI Sonic. I'm
Will Smith Genie.
Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you guys next time. Remember to try out Monopoly. Fun game.
No, don't do that.
Don't do
Sonic.
It.
Aladdin.
Don't do that either. No.
Don't do any of these things.
Hey guys, welcome back to Dunk Tank. This week we're doing a special episode. We're bringing in some viewers, and they're gonna ask some questions.
All right. Well, Sean, do you have any musical?
Yeah. I think my top two favorite rap artists, personally, would be Will Smith.
Oh.
And
Wait, is that serious?
And Weird Al Yankovic.
Ooh, that's actually a good pick.
Oh, Weird Al's a good pick.
Yeah, those are the only two that I can actually say that I've ever really listened to, though. So
what's
your favorite? You
don't
Will Smith?
No Kendrick. No J. Cole. Nothing.
No. I don't partake personally.
What's your favorite Will Smith album?
My favorite Will Smith album would definitely be that one that I heard that one time that I don't remember the name of.
Big Willie Style.
Jeez, I didn't know Sean didn't like music.
I would say Big Willie Style was, you know, he really kind of hit his stride with that first one. And none of the ones that came afterwards. I mean, they were okay, but it was like a downward slope.
None of them. Hey guys, welcome back to Dunk Tank. Today we're talking Aladdin Genie. Today we're talking Toy Story 4. Did you guys see the new Toy Story 4 trailer? Well, I think that's good for this one. Keep in mind, Aladdin Genie. There's a new Aladdin trailer. Everybody check that out. Toy Story 4. Possible Genie crossover. I think that's it. We'll see you guys next time.
All right. We'll see you next week.
See you.
Bye-bye, guys. Hey, guys. Welcome back to Dunk Tank. Oh, man. So much to talk about today. Oh, man. The new Aladdin Genie. Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah.
Pokemon
from Aladdin.
Sonic.
So much to cover.
All right, guys. Well, that's about it for today. Sorry we couldn't get on to the Aladdin Genie. We'll have to save that for next week.
We got updates for next week.
We won't forget.
For sure.
Yeah. Hey guys, welcome back to Dunk Tank. Today we're talking what Aladdin Genie.
Aladdin Genie, don't forget.
Listen, I hate to be the bearer of bad news on this, but I think we may not actually have had any Aladdin Genie news this week.
Well,
there's a new Men in Black, and Will Smith as the genie might be in that.
Ooh, all right. I love it when I'm wrong.
Now, I believe Leah wanted to make an announcement before we start.
Yeah, just a little one. By popular demand, the podcast is on iTunes and Podbean now, as well as a lot of other places like Apple Podcast, Pocket Cast, and a bunch of other little ones, so you can check that out.
Genie Bean.
Yeah, we're on Genie Bean too, so.
All right, we're going to bring in a viewer. He's going to ask us a question. Who do we got today? We got B-Dog. Bring him in.
So when you were a child, what TV shows, movies, video games, any kind of digital media, what really scared you as a kid?
I think for me, it was the only thing that really jumps out at me is the game Power Stone 2 on the Dreamcast.
What?
You remember the last boss of that game? It was like that really big, like weird green guy sitting at a table for some reason, and he like stabs you with a fork. And he's got this like, no, he's like this big, tall, skinny guy. He's like 8 people tall, and he's got this face which is like cartoonish.
Does he have like red fingernails too?
I think he does. Yeah.
Yeah. Gosh, it looks like something out of Ocarina of Time. Jeez.
Gotta watch out for that guy.
Yeah, that was my big nightmare.
He kind of looks like Will Smith as a genie. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, definitely.
Sean's got new nightmares coming.
Oh, I do. Believe me.
That's what kids will be afraid of.
Yeah, they probably will be. Well, I think that's about all for this week.
Yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Sorry we didn't get to talk about Will Smith Genie. Guess we'll next week. There's always next week.
There's always next week for Genie. Okay. All right. Bye-bye. Well, did you have something to say?
I was going to say, we also forgot last week to talk about, of course, Aladdin Genie.
Oh,
you bring up... We spent twice as much time on him this week to make up for
it. All right. Yeah.
That's fair.
That was a missed opportunity.
Right.
Is there any news? Yeah.
Now, on to the next stuff. What do we got?
No, we'll get on to that after.
Welcome back to Dunk Tank. We're back, baby. Today, we're talking fucking... Aladdin Genie.
Mm-hmm.
We're talking Aladdin Genie.
Twice on here. Twice on the list.
What else do we have?
I think that's it.
Yeah, I think that's
he's gonna be in the new Aladdin.
Right.
Yeah. Did you hear?
I did hear that.
I heard about that from here, from you, actually. Yeah. Like 13 times.
Well, I did not cry, and I will cry at a lot of movies, so.
You didn't cry?
Just saying, I didn't cry. No, I didn't cry at all.
You don't cry. Well, Leah cried at G-Force.
What?
That's what I'm saying.
Okay, I really... Leah, I don't think that's a measurement of the quality of the movie at all.
The G-Force game, however, was unexpectedly good.
All right.
They really spent a lot of money on the G-Force.
High budget. Jason knows what he's talking about.
That's one of the best games.
G-Force.
All right. It's one of the best guinea pig games out there.
Oh, yeah. Not the best.
I could see that. Probably the best guinea pig-based game that anybody has.
Better than Bad Rats.
A new one's coming to Toplit. It's called Guinea Pig Parkour.
What?
Is that
it's real? Been in development forever. Yes, it's real. I've been following it forever.
Did you buy into the Kickstarter?
I would if there was one.
Guinea Pig Parkour.
Yeah, it's real.
Yeah, you're not kidding.
The animation is cool, so.
How does it stack up to Mario Odyssey?
What? Well, it's a 2D platformer, and I don't think there's actual gameplay yet.
How does it stack up to Donkey Kong?
I mean, I would say it's like Aladdin, that Aladdin game that we are playing.
Oh, it really is. Yeah, I can see the gameplay right now. That's what they're. It looks exactly like. He even does the little swingy thing off of. He grabs a hook.
Swinging. It's like Aladdin. So.
Finally. It should be fun. Finally getting the successor to the Aladdin game in the form of a guinea pig game.
Welcome back to Dunk Tank. We're finally talking about the big movie that's all been leading up to this one. The big
Aladdin.
Nope.
What?
Detective Pikachu. The big one.
Oh, I was close.
Okay. That was...
We've all seen it.
Could have been Sonic, I guess.
Oh, yeah. There was one really important thing that I had to say.
You ain't never had a friend like me. Woo!